This was the first Pride KO, which happened when Gary Goodridge rocked hard Oleg Taktarov after a very brutal right hook to the head. Take a good look, this right hook really landed, and this was the end of the fight for the Russian fighter.